What does a good credit score look like? A credit score of 700 or more is generally considered favorable for a score ranging from 300 to 850. On the same scale, a score of 800 or more is deemed good. The average credit score in the United States in 2020 was 710, up 7 points from the previous year. Creditors may be more confident in your ability to repay future obligations if your score is higher. Credit bureaus use percentages to show how essential each area is in general. The exact percentage breakdown utilized to calculate your credit score will vary depending on your credit report. The following is the sequence in which credit bureaus examine scoring factors. 1. Your payment history makes about 35% of your credit score. Making timely payments on your credit accounts will help you improve your credit scores. However, failing to make payments, having an account sent to collections, or declaring bankruptcy can all lower your credit scores. 2. Credit card debt accounts for 30% of your credit score. The number of accounts with balances, the amount you owe, and the percentage of your credit limit that you're using on revolving accounts are all factors to consider. 3. Your credit score is 15% based on the length of your credit history. The average age of all your credit accounts, as well as the ages of your oldest and newest accounts, are included in this category. 5. Your credit mix contributes for 10% of your overall credit score. This factor analyzes if you're managing both installment and revolving accounts, such as credit cards and other types of credit lines, such as a vehicle loan, personal loan, or mortgage. Demonstrating that you can safely manage both types of accounts improves your overall score. 6. Your credit score is 10% based on new credit. If you've lately applied for or opened new accounts, this is taken into account.